just want to say that God is good. No matter what I go through, God is always with me. And in James chapter 4, verses 13 through 14. Come now, you who say today or tomorrow, we will go to such or such a city and spend a year there, engage business, and make a profit. Yet, you do not know what your life will be like tomorrow. You're just a vapor that appears for a little while, and then it vanishes. The only thing that is guaranteed is today. Tomorrow is never guaranteed. You could go to sleep tonight and never wake up. Tomorrow is never guaranteed, folks. Today is the day of salvation. Knowing Jesus Christ is your personal Savior today and living the way He wants you to live. Don't live like the world wants you to live. You know, the world today, it's okay to sin. They don't call sin sin. They just call sin an alternate lifestyle. That's not an alternate lifestyle. It is an alternate lifestyle, but it doesn't keep us connected to Jesus, to God. It keeps us apart because it's sin. And God doesn't want us to sin. He wants a relationship with Him. He wants us to be holy and righteous. He wants our lives to reflect Him. Is your life reflecting Jesus Christ? If not, let me help to pray for you. And if you pray for me, I pray for you. Because I need it every day. There are some days I just want to cry. I don't know what God wants me to do. But God is always there for me. And He's there for you too. Remember, today, tomorrow, is never guaranteed. So keep praying for me. Keep praying for this country. And have a very blessed day.